There we go. See that ratchet to make the oil pump move nice and slowly.
Of course, the water pump moves a lot faster.
And they both go are powered through this reduction gear set. Now I'll go the other way. Now we're going to run it in slow motion, see how that works. Well, it was a lot of work cleaning this up, and I'm here to tell you, I'm not done yet. I still have more work and more fitting to do to make it run a little bit smoother and slower. Well, that's all for now, and I sure hope you enjoyed it.